Sean Khalifa, man.
Toe Giant.
Money's the motivation, money's the conversation. You on vacation, we getting paid, so we on vacation. I did it for the fam. It's whatever we had to do, it's just who I am. Yeah, it's the life I chose. Gunshots in the dark, one eye closed. And we got it cooking like a one-eye stove. You can catch me kissing my girl with both eyes closed. Yeah, perfecting my passion, thanks for asking. Couldn't slow down, so we had to crash it. You use plastic, we bout cash.
Hello, and this is episode 2 of Squad Building for FIFA 14. Today I'm showing you a Colombian team. The formation's 4-5-1, so it's a pretty beast team. It's got 3 5-star skillers. It will cost about 25 or so, around there. So the strikers, some guy. Monero, no, he's got 5-star, 83 pace, 79 dribbling, 73 shooting, so he's got 5-star skills and 4-star weak foot. He's a pretty beast. He's beast, he's pretty much beast, and plus he's not even a shiny, so yeah. And then one of the center attacking mid, Torres, not Fernando Torres, no. This one, he's got 5-star skills, 73 pace, 74 dribbling, so yeah, he's got 5-star skills. I think it's 3-star weak foot. So, and then the next center attacking mid is Ortega. This guy's also got 5-star skills, which he's also a beast. So that's 3 5-star skills. That's all the 5-star skillers in the team, the top 3. And then the left mid, Zungar, something. He's a beast as well. 88 pace, 82 dribbling, 73 defending, 77 passing. So that's a pro left mid. And the right mid, is Rodriguez. There. This guy's got 3-star skills and I think it's 3-star weak foot. 79 pace, 85 dribbling, 79 shooting, 82 passing. That's pretty pro for a right mid. So the center mid is this guy, he's an Inter. Plays for Inter, and yeah, he's a flipping beast, as you can see. Look at his stats: 78 headering, 76 defending, 82 passing, 82 shooting, 78 pace, 83 dribbling. That's not one stat is under 70, so that's a flipping pro beast. And let's get to the left back. The left back is. He's a silver Ben Tiers or something. He's got heaps of pace, 83 pace, and that's all, but yeah. He's only got pace, but yeah. And the right back is Arias, I think. Arias, he's a silver. Mm-hmm. For some reason it's not getting it. I'm not sure what's in it. Maybe if I anchor this in silver. There we are. There he is. He's a flippin' beast. 81 pace, 81 dribbling, 70 defending. So he's got 71 dribbling for right back, so that's pretty good. I just didn't know where I could find him, I don't know. But so the centre back is Zapata or something. Gold. So this guy, he's got heaps of pace. My defenders have heaps of pace. 73 pace and 81 defending, 80 headering. And my other centre back, he's also got heaps of pace. Cortez. Hate it when it doesn't search him, for God's sake. Some reason it's not having him, but anyway, maybe he's not. Oh, there he is, this guy. So 81 pace, 70 defending. So he's got 70 defending, but he's got millions of pace. That brings him to a flippin' beast. And so I won't get pace noobed at all. So, and then my goalkeeper, Ospina. Yeah. There. This guy's a great. He's a great. 81 diving, 82 reflexes, 70 handling, 77 kicking, and 72 positioning. That is a beast, don't you think? Besides 34 speed. But, yeah. But I think that's a beast for a non-shiny. And he doesn't cost that much either, so. About 500. Coins, and yeah, so that's the final team. It's got 99 chemistry, only 2-star, but it's still pretty beast. And so 29k in PS3, 24k in Xbox, and 13k in PC. So yeah, it's great, and tune in for episode 3. See ya.